call is John Quarterman, and John, he knows to come to the podium.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I've never been first before.
How about that? I put you at the top of the list, John.
Appreciate it. Just in case you all know, I'm the Swanee Riverkeeper, working for fishable, drinkable, swimmable water in the 10,000 square miles of the Swanee River Basin in Florida and Georgia. And on behalf of our members of the Lost Watershed Coalition, Inc., we're tired of cleaning up nested plastic bottles from our springs, rivers, and creeks. Also, I've noticed that there's a city called Ever, Michigan, that gets $313,000 a year for a similar amount of water that Nestle pumps out of Madison Blue Spring, or what they walked about out of Jimmy Springs. Now, I know that y'all get, I believe, it's $70,000 a year from Nestle to support monitoring, which is much less, but that's not really my point. My point is not that it's a bad financial deal. My point is that any profit for a foreign company from Switzerland for lowering the water level in the springs, the Santa Fe River and Aquifer, is a bad deal. And there's something, I want to thank you, the board, and your attorney for all that you did with DOA and trying to deal with reasons that this is a bad deal. I appreciate that y'all did that. Also, your previous step to table until Nestle was listed on the permit. Now, the further complication since the DOA judge last ruled, which is Nestle selling its bottled water brands. I mean, no one even knows who's going to be the owner of these brands. That's new information. That would be yet another reason that it would be best if y'all would deny this permit, which is what I urge you to do. Now, I know that you may have calculations to make. If you grant another protest, then you can appeal. Okay, fine. Or if you don't grant it, you're going to get sued. And you know, which one is more expensive? I don't know. But at some point, it's best just to stand on principle. Now, if you vote to deny this, some of you might get fired by the governor. But do any of you actually need this job, this mostly thankless public service job? I mean, I'm one of the few people who ever comes here and thanks you for anything. So I urge you, please, stand on principle, deny this permit. Thank you.